plan to help.
Standing in the parking lot of the Budget Inn on Peters Creek Parkway, you can see the ballpark and modern housing, signs of revitalization. But in this stretch of the corridor...
But as far as immediate access to a lot of medical care and other things that folks need in the community, this area right here has a lot to be desired.
People in this West Salem community will also tell you affordable housing is limited.
Well, everything in my price range has been rented, or it's too far out, or it's too drug infested. So, you know, I don't bother with them things.
Bob Finch has lived at the hotel for 2 years.
The highest I can afford would be like $595, $600.
Is it hard to find places like that?
Yes.
Soon, people like Bob could have an opportunity to live comfortably.
And we saw the increase of expensive housing, I'm just going to go ahead and say that, in the downtown area, and a lot of the people that work there, that we like to go to restaurants and have services and have people serve our tables and clean our floors and things like that, but they can't anymore afford to live close to where they work.
Wednesday, the Peters Creek Community Initiative, a program of the Shalom Project, purchased the Budget Inn property
with the vision of putting in 74 affordable housing units for the community.
Pricing would be based on a sliding scale.
Our vision is also to have no one pay more than 30% of the average median income.
I think it'll be a place where people want to live.
There's enough funding to get the project ready for construction.
And these two buildings, as well as the pool house, will be taken down and flattened out.
There's still a long way to go, but after working on this vision for 10 years, the people involved say it's a solid start.